Reason 6-6A battle. Who wants it? Who wants it? Hoots driving. Blake Hundley running like a grown man. One, two, three, four guys trying to bring him down. Finally, they do it. Later on that drive, Chase Owens on the quarterback keeper gets the corner. Come on, man, Chase, where are you? He does it. 17-17. It's tied up. And then Centennial retakes the lead. Kaysen Conway hitting Caden Herring on the swing pass. Touchdown, 24-17 Centennial. They go on to win it 45-31. What a shootout.